Kijk naar zijn handen, zie hem tekenen staan. Good evening, everybody. Thank you for having us in Rotterdam. This is unbelievable. Everybody at the back okay? Everybody over here good?
We're gonna dance in the river. Thank you.
trust in. You're still my
Thank you. Lamb was crucified, so now freely I can ask Him, for His blood is washed me clean. Let the dove of heaven rest upon the Christ in me.
Thank you. connection right here, so we're gonna just part the room right here in the middle. Do you see her coming through? Come on, will you just lift your hands toward this side of the room? Father, we pray for healing. Lord, we pray that you would touch her body right now in Jesus' name. You would make everything right in her body, that you'd bring peace to her. Touch her in Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Pour your spirit out in this room, Father. Thank you for those that have come hungry. We're hungry for you, Jesus. No one can fill us like you. Nothing can fill us like your spirit, oh God. We long for more of you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Will you just sing this chorus with me one more time? And Holy Spirit, truth, the living water, all we need is more of you, we want more of you, Holy Spirit, the hope and the healing, all we need is more. Thank you.
very tragic. A lot of unanswered prayers. A lot of questions. But in my deepest moments of mourning and grieving were also the deepest and richest moments in the presence of God that I have ever experienced in my life. And I lived in the contrast of being in the darkest place in my life and the hardest place in my life, and also feeling the closest to God. And that's who our God is. The Bible says He is near to the brokenhearted. He rescues those who are crushed in spirit. He puts the lonely in families. We serve this God who is close, who leans in every season, who leans in and puts His arm around us like a father in those moments when we need Him. And so when I sat down to write for the first time 6 weeks after my dad passed away, this is the song that just bubbled out of my heart. Because I'd experienced the goodness of God in a way that I never had before. I'd experienced the Comforter in a way that I never had before. And I just wanted to tell God how good He is. Because if He can be good in the darkest moment of my life, then He can be good at every moment of my life. And I can make it through whatever comes. Because God is good all the time. And He's with me, and He's for me, and He's with you, and He's for you, and He's carrying us, and He's with us. So I just wonder if a different kind of praise could bubble up out of your spirit tonight with me. A praise that comes from the valley, a praise that comes from whatever season that you're in. This song is not just for the good times, it is for all the times. Especially from the times in the valley. I learned that the best thing you could do in the valley is praise God. Because we're not meant to set up camp in the valley, we are meant to pass through those valley moments. And if I praise, it lifts my eyes, it lifts my spirit, and it reminds me, just like David in the Psalms had to command his soul to bless the Lord. Come on, will you just command your soul tonight to praise Him?
said it.
God is good for the soul. Praise the Lord. Amen. Just look around you tonight. 5,000 other people from your country, your area, your region of the world, all together worshiping Jesus together. What a beautiful moment. We've had this tour in our hearts for about 18 months now. Just really feeling like the Lord was sending us here. And we've been so excited and so expectant to worship with you. And this is the first night of the tour, so you are kicking it off well. I'd love to sing about the blood of Jesus with you. Thankful for the blood of Jesus. I love this scripture. In Ephesians it says, "For the same love that God has for the beloved Jesus." Let's just pause right there for a second and just focus on that. Think about that. The same love that God has, the Father has, for the beloved Jesus, He has for us. That is mind-blowing. That just floors me. And this unfolding plan brings Him great pleasure. He's had a plan from the very start to eradicate sin and save the world through His Son, Jesus. The plan that's unfolding, the plan that has unfolded through Jesus, the plan that is unfolding now in 2023. God is on the throne. He reigns above it all. He is in control. In all the chaos and all the uncertainty, there is a God on the throne in heaven and on earth who has all authority. All dominion, it's the God that we're worshiping tonight, King Jesus. It says, since we are now joined to Christ, we are co-heirs. We have been given the treasures of redemption by His blood, the total cancellation of our sins, all because of the cascading riches of His grace. The blood of Jesus has paid it all. There is nothing that we owe. There is nothing that we could do to earn this great love of God, but it is a free gift. He's paid it all. We're going to sing a song called Plead the Blood. And this phrase, what it basically means is to apply the blood. So, you know, in Passover in the Old Testament, they would put the blood on the doorposts. And what that meant is that covered by the blood of the Lamb, so that destruction would pass over their house. It would pass over their family. And when we sing this phrase, plead the blood, what we're saying is, I agree with the authority that Jesus Christ has. And I agree that just like that scripture says, we are joined with Christ. We are together with Christ. We are welcomed into the same authority that Jesus has by His blood. He welcomes us freely. And so this song talks about pleading the blood over families. This song has become a war song for Carrie and I in this season, when we've just needed something to say, I apply the blood of Jesus over whatever this situation is. I agree with the authority that the blood of Jesus has. I agree that Jesus is on the throne. Because of His blood shed, He now sits in authority, with all dominion over heaven and earth. I agree. That's what that means when we sing this phrase. And so I'd love to teach you the song. Well, let's just sing it. All right.
see you.